I'm Rachel Cox and I work at the International Center for Maize and Wheat Improvement in Mexico. In 2005, I participated in a Borlaug Ruan World Food Prize internship in Nairobi, Kenya. During this internship, I worked at the International Center for Insect Physiology and Ecology, studying natural enemies and insect pests of cabbage and kale. I realized that I wanted to dedicate my life to working on agricultural research for development projects. As the coordinator, I work with collaborators across Mexico and Guatemala to establish long-term conservation agriculture-based research trials. Through these research trials, we're looking to find local solutions for problems in farmers' field. What we're trying to do is raise productivity, profitability, and sustainability across Mexico and Latin America through conservation agriculture and other practices. Through all of our research across Mexico and Guatemala, I hope that we can really find solutions for farmers at the local level that they can apply, that they can use, that we can learn together with the farmers and the researchers and the technicians to find solutions that can be viable for farmers throughout Latin America.